On the ground.
Yo, 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 what the hell, dude?
Oh, wait.
What the hell?
I think I know you.
Oh, shit, dude. Is that Tony?
Drop everything.
Yo, okay, I'm dropping it. I'm dropping it. My hands...
Don't do anything funny. I knocked your cell phone out of your pocket.
Okay, okay, man, okay. It's all right, dude. It's all right, dude. Okay, listen. I'm gonna look down and drop everything I have, okay?
Yeah, drop everything, no radio communication, nothing.
Alright, you're good.
Make sure you're whispering.
You want me to use a soft voice?
Yeah, a soft voice.
Okay. Okay, I'm using a soft voice.
Better be.
Okay, there you go.
Okay, now back up.
Alright.
Now, just stand there.
Okay.
What are you doing around here? Huh?
I'm literally looking for a new house. I'm looking for a new house. I'm literally looking for a new house. Literally, that's...
How about you fucking drop it?
Holy shit. What the fuck? What the fuck, dude? The fuck, man?
Fuck you.
What the fuck?
He lives.
Ugh.
Oh, shit.
Oh, what the hell happened?
Steve?
Oh, Alex, is that you?
Jesus. It's me, man. Hold still, okay?
Alright.
Holy fuck.
Oh, what happened?
Oh, it appears you guys got shot a lot.
A lot? What the
hell, it appears some guy ran up and said that he shot you guys a lot and tried to stop me from getting you guys, so.
What happened?
I have no idea.
Somebody shot me?
Yep. Mm-hmm. So, I'm just gonna, like, take you back to the hospital and, you know, get you checked out.
Okay.
Okay?
Why am I naked?
Okay. Is your gear in that backpack?
I don't know. I don't remember what I was... I don't know if I was carrying anything. I'll put it on. It's gotta be mine, right? You think?
Yeah, it's gotta be yours.
It's where you found me.
Yep, I was informed that Tony came out, I think his dick's is his name is, and he said not to revive them because he'd shot them both 10 times in the head.
Did you say Tony?
So, yeah,
Tony Dicks?
Yeah, he said that he shot you guys 10 times in the head or
that
something.
That was the guy we were looking for earlier. During the day.
Okay.
Wow. What the fuck happened?
I have no idea.
Yeah.
It looks pretty crazy.
What the fuck happened? I literally have no idea how this happened.
Okay,
hey man,
we're
we
gonna
should,
take you back to the
really
hospital.
Get you in the back of an ambulance.
Yeah, let me.
We are taking him back to the hospital with you.
Just
and your
you come
box.
With me.
Okay.
Take it easy.
Yo, I'm gonna transport him back in the ambulance there that the first
hey,
guy's
Steve.
In. The other
Steve.
Guy's gonna have
Dalton! Is that you?
Yeah, Tony Dix shot us.
Tony
hey,
Dix.
Hey, man, we really need to get
okay.
you. Really
okay. Dalton, I'll see you. Can
Who's
I have a bed
care?
Next to Dalton?
Yes, we'll arrange for that. Don't worry.
Awesome.
Don't worry about that, man. Just jump in the back there, and we'll get you to the hospital nice and quick. We really need to give you a
okay.
check over. Code 2, badly injured patient on way to hospital. If anyone's available, can we please have a bed taken out? Two of them, preferably. Looking for them to have a joint room. Man, you just need to hold in there. We'll get you a room next to. Was it Dalton you said his name was?
Yeah.
See.
If it makes you feel any better, man. That man, Tony, at one point he stole one of my friend's cars, so we kidnapped him, locked him up in a house, beat the crap out of him several times, and forced him to start a taxi business.
I think I'm going to...
If she's gone down the bad route, my friend, don't tell anyone this, because obviously preservation of life is important, but me and my friends will give him another lesson, don't you worry.
Well, you call your friends and you bring them to my room. Because if that's the man who shot me, and that's the man from earlier, that man's going down. Especially since he shot Dalton.
See what my friends can do.
That's a lot of ambulances.
Yeah, it was a training day. If you just stay still there, sir, I'm gonna go and get you a bed quickly.
Okay.
Get some beds.
I've got one bed here. The guy in my truck is... Alright, there's one there as well. It's all good. Okay, sir, I'm going to need you to step out very, very carefully. And,
okay.
Just climb in this bed here, and we'll get you upstairs.
Okay.
Unfortunately, your friend Dalton needs to go in for some urgent surgery, so you'll need to hold on
before
you can go in. I'm going to take you into the secondary operating theater, and we're just going to give you a check over, make sure there's no bits of lead or anything stuck in you, man.
Okay, I appreciate it. Thank you. Thank God for you guys. I think I would have been a goner. I saw light, and I don't know if the light was maybe the flash from the gun or maybe something else.
Can you call my regular doctor? I'll take care of you. As
well. Oh, what's your regular doctor's name, Dalton?
Oh, my neck is really stiff.
Don't worry, we're gonna get that fixed up.
Okay. Whoa, those are some steep stairs.
Yep.
Don't worry, we've done this plenty of times.
You guys should own a moving company. I feel like that's the most amazing stair climb I've ever seen.
Yeah, it's some special kind of mechanical legs that we use.
Take them up to the third floor? Shit.
What was that? Third floor.
Third floor.
Okay, yeah, we're gonna take you up to the third floor, man. So get ready to see some more epic moving skills.
Oh goodness.
I'm telling you, you guys need to own a moving company. If you can get the bed around that corner that fast, wow.
Well, it takes years of training, trust me.
Oh yeah, you should have seen the first few guys. Fortunately, we're much better at it now. Oh, hey. Sorry. I spent so long in the
third floor?
UK, you know?
Yeah.
Okay, we're taking him to the big operating room here. I see you. You in here.
Just normal saline.
Okay. I don't think it's very safe to smoke in the operating room.
What? No, not near a mirror.
Okay.
Oh my god, he's dead.
The glass.
Redman, just put him over in the other room.
This glass over here.
Is he dead?
What about him?
Oh, he's alright, man.
I'm okay. Dalton, is that you?
Yeah,
it's me, man. Need him in the operating theater right there, the glass.
Check you out of here, man.
Okay.
Yeah. Is that Mr. Miller?
This guy?
Man. There's still a slug in your stomach here, man. You need
Craig.
To operate this.
Okay, I'm taking
Hey, buddy.
What's up? Help me out, man.
I'm gonna prep him.
Well, I'm bringing you to my operating theater.
Okay. Oh, I saw light. I don't know if it was the flash of the gun or something else, but I saw it.
Okay,
odds
here,
are
I'm
both.
Just gonna, like,
Alex, what on earth?
Like, hold me to fit him. The operating
theater. Yeah, I just was...
Steve needed
operated on. Separation for operations, I'll get them out.
Okay,
okay, I can hold these
out, don't worry.
Yeah,
right,
I'm just
gents,
gonna, like, start
moving
as well.
We heard some gunshots locally. I'm gonna go investigate it personally.
Okay.
And we'll make sure that no one that shouldn't be in this hospital will enter here.
Go for it, thanks.
Oh, thank you.
The name's Amir
okay,
Rez.
Here,
pleasure
gonna,
to meet you guys,
like,
and hopefully
like,
we'll see you after you finish your operation here, man.
Thank you, Amir. I appreciate it.
Here, so
thank you for saving my life.
Here.
Daytime, man. I'm gonna make sure that that guy doesn't get anywhere near here.
Yep.
Thank you.
I'm gonna find any points and of entry discussion for any had kind the ambulance. Of ballistics.
Yeah.
Right. Get my friends to have a...
And let me know what's there.
We'll look into that.
Alright, yep. Thank you. Thank you, sir.
Okay, here we go, Dylan. I'm just gonna start removing some of this.
Okay.
Alright, Steven, your turn for an IV.
Here we go.
Oh, yay. I'm not afraid of needles. It's okay.
You're not, or you...
No, I'm not.
Okay, that's probably good, because you're getting...
Put this in the inventory of the bed.
Whatever you say, Craig.
There we go. That should
man.
Be okay in there.
It's cold.
I just, you know, do that.
There we go.
Is it alright if I just piss the bed? Because I really have to piss.
Just piss the bed.
Okay, just piss. No, don't put a catheter in. Just let me piss the bed.
Oh, yeah, okay. It is kind of a okay, medical procedure to put a catheter in if you can't move, isn't it?
No, just let me be a child and piss myself.
How about I just put a urinal? Here, just take this urinal.
Okay.
Pee, it's basically a basin. Just fucking pee it.
Okay, thank you.
So, it looks like you have...
Yeah, thank you, Craig. It's kind of weird you watching me, though.
It's okay.
I'm a little bladder shy.
It's necessary. Like I have to see if there's any blood in the urine.
I will show you the urine afterwards, Craig.
Okay, do you want me to just turn around?
Yeah, just turn around. Alright, okay, thank you. Much better.
Well, that was very quick.
Yeah, I've been saving it up for a little while. Glad I didn't piss myself when I got shot.
Yeah, did you check his prostate?
Well, it doesn't look like there's any blood in this urine, so your bladder and digestive system looks to be intact.
Awesome. That's good news.
That's good, considering you sustained a bullet wound to the stomach.
Yeah, start, like, checking on your neck. There you go. All
right, Steven.
Okay.
Since I have this lovely little IV, I'm going to go ahead and start pushing crazy amounts of anesthetic.
Okay.
Okay.
The thing is, this is going to work mostly locally.
Okay.
You're going to be conscious.
Okay.
But you're not going to feel a thing, so I hope you're a trooper.
Alright, I'm just going to look away. I don't want to see.
Okay.
That's a good idea.
I don't want to see this.
I have a blindfold if you want it.
No, I'll just focus on the ceiling. Okay. I'll count tiles.
I'm just going to, like, kind of bandage up your head.
Alright, just keep talking to me, though.
Okay.
Okay.
One of your tiles is broken, by the way.
I mean, we're a little under budgeted.
Yeah, I can tell. Is that knife sterilized?
No, some more donations would be nice.
It's all sterilized. That part I do not. I do not spare expenses on.
Okay, I'm gonna trust you, Craig.
That should be okay.
Of course.
I'm not gonna look.
Good idea. Just trust me.
Are you feeling any
No, I kind of want to see. Oh, holy crap! Oh God! Oh fuck! I'm feeling woozy.
Oh dear.
Okay. Craig, he's got 2 gunshot wounds in his chest.
What area of his chest?
Upper torso, one by the left urn, upper torso, and the other just to the right of that.
Okay, well, I just managed to extract 2 casings from... Casings? Bullets.
He's got casings in him. I don't think he fired the gun.
Yeah, that'd be something. He just threw it at him really quick, right?
Oh, Doc, that was not a pretty sight down there.
Yeah, but on the upside, they didn't really fragment too much, Steven. I was able to just pull him out whole.
Can I keep him?
There you go.
I want to make
sure, put him in a jar.
Awesome. How do I look, though? You think I'm going to be all right? All right. Am I going to be okay?
I think you'll make it. And you're bandaged up.
Oh, thank you.
Just gonna do a
fun stuff, Steven. I'm gonna take you to a room to recover.
Alright.
Here we go, just gonna put this.
This is your time, Steven.
I'm gonna rest.
And since I like you, I'm gonna give you a morphine button.
Oh.
If the pain ever gets to be too severe, just tap this button.
Okay.
How many taps? Gonna knock your ass out, though, I warn you now.
How many taps do I get total?
3 taps total.
Okay.
It will, does have a safety feature, so if you go farther than 3 taps, it will not do anything.
Okay.
Alright. Steven, you hungry, thirsty, or anything?
No, I'm fine. I'll just tap my button.
Alright, just checking on you.
Click.
Take it easy.
Click, click.
You're gonna be okay after this, you know?
Oh, man. That is some good stuff. I think I'm gonna pass out. Oh, Jesus. Oh, man.
Go check on Davidson.
Okay.
Dalton! Dalton.
And that's two bullets.
Oh,
it's just banded you up. Looks like partner's occupied. I'll just.
Anything okay in here?
Yeah, I took all my morphine clicks.
Okay, you need more?
No, I don't want to do that again. I had some bad dreams. How's Dalton okay. doing?
They just finished surgery. Their suits, they're you know, okay. making sure everything that is, you know, out of there stays out of there.
Thank you, Alex.
Yeah, no problem.
The pain ever gets it, to be
looks like
severe.
You guys just went push after that button, him or something. I don't know. I just found both your bodies there.
We went after him.
I don't know. I arrived on scene and I think it was Tony ran out after me and said not to, you know, try to treat you guys, and then darted.
I know we were looking for houses because. Our plan was when we got together to move off of our street because we keep getting robbed.
Oh, now we feel better.
Okay.
And I remember seeing this small shack on the side, and I told him to stop and park, and I was going to check it out. And then that's kind of where it fades.
Okay.
But if you said it was Tony, then it's Tony. I trust you, Alex.
Okay.
I'm going to make sure Tony gets what's coming to him.
It appears he already has.
Oh, Tony's dead?
Apparently. Hold on. We have two EMS on scene. Apparently he got shot in the middle of the street or something.
Really?
I don't know. I'll check.
Don't.
Hey, what's the ETA or what's the code on that thing that you guys responded to? Okay, what happened?
Right now I read about 8:48.
Then so
you guys are allowed to get up. This is mandatory bed rest.
Yeah, some R&Rs. Medicine I would love to take.
Hey Dalton.
Either of you.
Yeah.
Out of bed until
9:15.
Okay.
I'll keep an eye on him, Doc.
Okay.
Alright, I'm in. My bad. My watch is fucked up.
10:15?
Okay, Doc. And fix those ceiling tiles, they're freaking me out.
What's wrong with them?
They're weird looking. I think something's gonna poke out and get me.
Don't worry.
Look at the dark spot. Tell me you don't see eyes coming out of that.
I don't see any eyes coming out of it.
It's not eyes, that's a dragon.
Ugh, it's a dragon? Hey, Dalton, did you hear? Tony got killed. Somebody killed
sure
Tony.
Killed?
That's what Alex just told me.
So apparently that they found somebody unconscious in the middle of the street.
But
I mean,
he's not dead.
But you said it was Tony.
I believe it was.
Don't lie to me. Don't lie to me.
I'll check, okay? You know what? I'll check to see if it's Tony. I'm pretty sure it is. They mentioned him.
Is he here?
Huh?
Is he here?
No, he's not here.
Well, here.
Hey, who was the person who was down in the road? Who was he? Copy. Who was it?
Huh?
Okay.
Anthony. Okay, so apparently it wasn't Tony, just some Anthony. Don't we have an Anthony here at the department?
What?
An Anthony. He's like new.
Maybe.
Weird.
Yeah, Anthony Jonan, right?
Oh, yeah. Strange.
Okay, gentlemen, it's 22:15. Stand up, see how we're feeling.
Okay.
Give you a hand up here.
Alright.
Okay, you first.
That's 21:15, actually.
That was a little dizzying, but I'm not feeling any pain. I think I'm... Oh, can I, let me bend down real hard.
Oh, you're right. I was right about 9 o'clock.
Yeah, it's okay.
Yeah.
I can see the world pretty good.
Let me know if you guys
hold
are
on, let me bend
any
down.
Headedness or anything, and I'll,
oh,
you know,
man.
I'd help you guys out as best as I
Craig,
can.
Craig, your stitches are amazing. Like, I'm not even getting any pain from that. It's either that or the morphine's still in my system.
No doubt both are correct.
Can I can I get some morphine pills with me?
I can go get those.
We'll put you on pain medications for the next week.
I'll do that.
Okay.
No,
I prescribe you 2 Percocet a day.
He doesn't give us the good stuff.
There you go.
Sorry, what's Percocet's what we have right now. You can recommend something better.
So, if you're feeling pain, you know, just take one of those every, I want to say, 12 hours. Don't take, you know, more than that, or else you'll probably OD, and then we'll have another call.
Okay.
All right. Okay.
No, Alex, bump them up to Vicodin.
Okay,
these
we'll
are
do.
Bad. Yeah, these are bad.
This drawer here, is it?
Yep.
I think it's this drawer. There it is. Yeah, here
they finished their recovery. They're being set up with Vicodin
as we speak.
Well, here, I got some water if you want to, like, wash it down.
All right, so it's 3 Vicodin a day, then, with a meal, preferably.
There you go.
For the next 2 weeks.
Okay.
That being said, do not operate heavy machinery. Drink a full glass of water with them.
Okay.
Not fucking around. You don't want the doctor coming after you.
No. I don't want you coming. I know you magically teleport with your magic guitar, so I don't want you coming after me, Craig.
Hey, Steve?
Yeah. Don't. Oh, God! Is that. No!
Oh,
no! No! That. No. That magically came out. No, I don't like this. I think I actually died. I really think I died now.
Let's go get something to eat, Steve.
I think I died.
Cafeteria's down on the second floor.
Gentlemen, thank you.
I need you both to sign discharge paperwork real quick, and I'll have you under.
Okay.
Come on down.
Yeah, maybe they fixed it.
Okay.
What
the hell is that?
You guys okay to drive?
I think we'll walk for a little while. I don't want to get into a car.
Okay. The pier's... Your clothes are gone, so I wouldn't really recommend, you know, walking around in public like that.
That's true. I don't have clothes. I think I'll run over to the Gap real quick.
Okay.
Hopefully a cop doesn't stop me on the short walk. I'll let it free ball for a little while.
Well, here's to hoping whoever did that to you doesn't do it again.
They ran out of money for the elevators, so they never made them.
Shouldn't need to worry about the bill.
Over in this room, here, this is the morgue. It's where we keep, you know, dead patients or whatever.
We had a morgue.
Pablo's gonna set you up with your discharge paperwork.
Okay.
Pablo, the papers.
Pablo.
Do we even have alright, let me sign this one.
Yep, down there at the bottom. Awesome. 2 Dalton.
Yep, there we go.
Alright, looks to be in order. As you know, healthcare here is free, medications and prescriptions are also free, so don't you worry about expenses.
Alright.
Other than that, I think you're good to go, gentlemen.
Thank you, Craig. I appreciate
your
help.
Extremely professional treatment of us.
And hopefully I don't have to see you anytime soon other than out on the street with your magical ukulele.
You'll see me with it today, I just know it.
Oh, I'm gonna give you a big tip this time.
Oh, I can't wait.
Thank you, Craig, again.
You got it,
really
gentlemen.
Appreciate
take it easy. No cliff diving or skydiving.
All right. Yeah, I don't want to rip these stitches.
You got it. Take care.
All right, thank you.
Thank you.
He's actually... can't even hear it, buddy, honestly.
I know. I didn't start.
Yo, who's that? Oh, what's up, Adam?
Not much.
What's going on, dude?
Yo, what not much. Play just kind of laying low for a little bit. So had a run-in with Tony again.
We had a run-in with Tony, apparently.
I'm not joking yet.
Yeah, I blew his brains out.
You blew Tony's brains out?
Yeah, right in his car.
Yo, dude, you're
about
a beast.
Shit. Oh, God.
Fuck that guy.
He pulls me over on the side of the road, and he tells me to, I get out and stuff. I pull out my gun because he tried acting all night. It was too weird. So I pulled out my gun. I told him to stop moving. He started running around his car.
Here, come to me. I can't hear you. So he did what?
I drove by you guys when you were being revived by the paramedic stuff. I was just driving down there and I seen you guys. I figured something must have happened. I figured you guys just crashed though. So as I drive back, Tony pulled me over on the side of the road in his that big old yellow thing he has. And I get out the car, he starts walking to me, and he just sounded funny, it just sounded weird, I didn't trust it. So I pulled out my gun on him, told him to stop moving. He starts running around his car, and he pulled his gun out. I told him to stop moving, or else I'm gonna shoot you. Didn't, I don't know why he didn't shoot me, I have a feeling he had no ammo on him. And, shot at him a couple times, he got in his car, tried to reverse into me, but I got him before, I got knocked down.
Really?
Yeah,
that's crazy,
so now,
dude, fuck that guy. Like, we were out looking for houses, and I don't know what happened. We were out looking for houses, and, like, the last thing I remember is, like, walking up on a house. And I swear to God, we must have walked up on his house. That's the only thing I can think of. That's the only thing I can think of is his house. Do you remember exactly? I don't remember exactly where it was. Do you remember where you saw our bodies?
Yeah. Right down this road, if you take a right, I want to say it was probably halfway down the road, right around the bend.
Right around the bend, like near the fish market?
Yeah. I think it was right around there. I seen you guys laying on the side of the road. I seen your truck a couple hundred feet away from you guys.
Right. We're gonna look at it. I think that might be, it's the only way I can think of, man. There's no way he found us like that.
Yeah, what's going on, Steve? Looking at the last house there on the
on that green GMC?
Yeah, it's Steve's.
Steve?
No, that's Dalton's. We'll turn the lights off. It's all right. That thing is a champion of a battery.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Appreciate it.
It's got two batteries.
Oh, I can take you guys there if you want. Right where I found you.
I don't know, man. I don't know. What do you say, Dalton? Who's coming with us?
Nobody. I would say if you guys
can follow me. If you need some help.
Yeah, I don't know you, man.
I know Josh. He's all right. Josh, you that's got a
Josh.
Gun?
What's up, Josh?
You obviously don't know me that well if you're asking that kind of
question. You want to get some bullshit? Come on, come with us.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wait, do we have a two-seater?
Is this some bullshit where I'm going to need a mask?
No.
Because, I mean, I can be fucking Zorro.
No, I know who this guy is, and he knows who we are.
Yep.
I think this is becoming a personal beef all of a sudden.
Yeah, definitely. He's never had to fuck with Zorro.
We only have two seats in the GMC, right?
Yeah.
I have a four-door.
All right, let's take yours real quick.
Alright. Not the fast thing, but it gets me around.
Okay. I just gotta...
Steve, where you been at? Caster and Larry been looking for you. They said that you've been looking for them at the same time.
Yeah, I don't know, man. They're just never on the island when I'm on.
Yeah, there's some they're late birds.
But they
told me the situation, and if you feel comfortable giving me what you were going to give them, I can hold it until they get on, because I'll be on for a long time. But that's up to you, because Caster said you might not trust anybody
else. That's
his
car?
Yeah, this is where I shot him.
Yeah, that's his car. That's his Continental.
Anybody got a lockpick?
Yeah, I do.
It's unlocked. It's unlocked. I drove it over there.
Oh, shit.
I'm taking it.
You're taking it? All right, let's go take it to the shop. Yeah, I would give you the money, but the problem is we've been getting robbed left and right. Like, all of our assets are pretty much...
I feel you.
Our house is broken into, like, every day. It's so hard to gain money now. And,
Really?
Yeah, that's why I've been looking for Caster, because I've been wanting to, talk with him about maybe extending the date or maybe getting some protection on our house, because it's just becoming such an issue.
Yeah, well, I mean, I'm sure he'll understand that. And if you know who's doing it, if you tell him, I'm sure he can, talk to him for you.
That's the thing, I don't know who it is. No, let's take it to the chop shop. Fuck that.
Your chop shop?
Yeah.
I have no idea where that is.
Down straight down here.
By the taskmaster.
Yeah.
Down here.
Yeah, dude. I think a chop on his yellow car is perfect for fucking two bullets to the chest. You know what you think?
Oh, yeah, definitely. And the explosion.
So he tried robbing you there?
I'm almost positive. Just the way he got out of the car, he was like, oh, hey, Adam. And I didn't like it, so I pulled my gun. And he was like, oh, are you really doing this?
That's the first interaction we had with him. We were actually looking for him.
Mm-hmm.
It was yesterday. We were looking for him yesterday. And I remember this distinctly because it was just the most... I keep having coincidences with this guy. Like, it's So we're looking for him, right?
Yep.
We roll up on this red Mustang, pulls out the road in front of us and stops, and the guy gets out. So we stop and get out, and he's like, "Hey, I need some help." And he starts hiding behind his car, and his hands are all funky. So, and then as he's talking, I realize, oh shit, it's Tony. We've been looking for him. And he's behind the car with his hands all funky. And so I instantly drew my gun. So did Dalton. We're like, get on the ground, dude. Stop moving. And dude ran over Dalton. Dalton somehow rolled over the hood and got away. But it was crazy.
Oh, yeah. I mean, even in the day when I first woke up, I didn't like him. Just because the first time I met him, just the way he sounded and stuff. And kind of just the stuff he did.
Mm-hmm.
Just put a bad vibe on him. And I ended up getting cool with him for a little bit. And then the whole thing happened where he hit you and just drove away. I was like, all right, no, that's just something you don't do.
Yeah.
And then
maybe you know this
we
guy
were following him. No, I don't know.
He won't
talk to you?
Buy the shit from you now.
Do you have money? You gotta pay the man.
How much does he take for it to chop it?
It depends what kind of car.
Here, let me go talk to this guy too.
It's unlocked.
All right, thanks, sir. Let me go see what this dude. Why don't you take the money? Take the car, man.
He wants
$2,962.
He wants $2,962.
Yeah, so $3,000, and then the car is yours. He's gonna change the registration, give you some keys.
Shit.
Basically, makes it your car.
I got $900. How much do you have, Dalton?
You got 15 on me.
1500?
No, $15.
Shit. Anybody want to front me some cash, and then I will stop at the ATM?
I ain't got any. I got $2 on me right now, man.
I'll stop by
none.
The ATM.
I was going to say, if we go to the ATM, I can grab some.
All right.
Yeah, I would say have somebody stay here with the car.
Yeah. Dalton, you want to stay here, and then one of you guys hang with him?
Yeah, I'll stay with him.
Okay. All right, I appreciate it. I appreciate the help, man. You didn't have to do
this.
Hey,
don't worry. It's all right, man.
You know.
Yo, Jack.
What's up?
Adam.
Can you just try to give you weed?
What?
Pain.
Yeah.
Wow.
Add this guy with me here.
What's up?
Yes. Oh, shit. Fuck.
Is that Tony?
Yep.
That was Tony?
Yeah. I knew I shouldn't have trusted that other guy that just came up to me.
Why?
He was okay. The Austin guy that said my name, I knew he was okay for a while, but I had a feeling he was just too tied in with Tony for me to trust him.
Austin? That guy texted us, like, the minute we got out of the hospital saying, I have who you're looking for, send me $15,000, and he's friends with him?
Oh, he did, I was working with him trying to find Tony, and I told him, text Steve, because I know you have his number, and tell him that we have Tony. I never said anything about getting money.
Austin,
so if he was trying to get money, he was keeping it for himself.
Austin doesn't... I don't think I've ever met Austin.
Yeah, I asked him, and apparently he had... No, I was with Logan when that
happened. You gotta take a right. We gotta go down to the dock.
Oh, yep.
You went autopilot?
Possibly.
I do that all the time, man. I, like, go to the grocery store and end up at, like, the bank for some reason. Like, I don't know why I went here, but apparently I needed to be here.
Oh, what the fuck am I?
All right, so this is what I'm thinking. Let's get keys for this thing, put it in the a garage, and then let's go over to the Strange Coffee and see what we could talk out with them. I don't know where you're going.
I have no idea. I got to turn around.
Yeah, turn around.
Yep. Hey, back on the road. Oh shit. I definitely. I heard you guys earlier when talking about you have a truck and stuff. I have a buddy of mine. We're saving up for a Renault, the one with the big old
that's
trunk.
What we want, man. We got the man box truck. Nope, left. We got the man one, and it's just not worth it, man.
Oh yeah, saving up for the Renault. We have like $100,000 into it right now. I think it's like $500. So you guys ever want to do runs once we get in and stuff, you guys can it's gonna be Cohen with me and him, so I'll talk it over with them. I'm sure you have no problem with you guys borrowing it and stuff.
We just went and got a trawler with what money we had left to start doing some stuff with that, and it's just
was
the worst purchase ever. It's so slow, and it holds like 600 and the tons in its cargo. It's ridiculous.
Oh yeah,
it's nice, but You're slow.
I've been trying to save up, but it seems that every time I start getting money up, something happens. I either get robbed, somebody steals my shit.
Right, right. Man, do you know your way around this place? I've only lived here for 2 weeks.
Listen.
And I know my way.
I've never been to the chop shop, alright?
You've never been to Thunder Bay? Everybody comes to Thunder Bay.
I've been to Thunder Bay so many times, but for some reason my brain is just not working. Make sure it's the moonshine wearing off. Alright, now I know where we're going.
No, yeah, I was about to say. Yeah, right over in here.
Yep, this is what I was looking for. Alright.
Yep. Hey, it's us. Oh, shit. That was some fucking tactical, whack-tical shit over there.
Jesus.
Damn. I can't see shit. It's so dark. There we go.
Yeah, I got you.
I got this guy.
Oh, give me the money.
Okay, he's making some keys.
Oh, shit.
What?
Max, it's yours.
I'm just going to put it in a garage right now. We actually ran into Tony.
Oh, you did?
Apparently, all the medics want us to come to the strange coffee on the corner, and as we go by it, Tony's there. And he walked up to the car and, like, started talking to us, and we drove away real quick. So...
Oh, really?
I think
so
we should go there.
Drive-by?
No drive. Let's see what's going on first. Maybe he wants to make peace. I don't know, dude.
I don't want to make peace with him, man.
I don't want to make peace either. I want some reparations. I feel like my people have been...
Hey.
What?
Let's see, this is completely off topic. Does the government allow us to use Uzis against people? Because last time, I've been told by so many people... Alright, that's what I thought, but I've been told by so many people...
Uzis
are illegal. He was like, oh, no, you can't use that to, fight against other people. The government doesn't allow it. I was like, alright.
That's why. If that's how it was, then this gun wouldn't be on the game, because there's literally no other use for it. Or these wouldn't be allowed to be used on the island.
Yeah.
Because the only gun on the island that I've been told you're not allowed to use against people is the S-Dar, the turtle gun.
Oh, car.
Turn those lights off.
Alright, I think they're going to the Taskmaster. Alright, I got the keys. Alright, me and Dalton are going to ditch this thing if you guys follow us, okay? Come on, Dalton. Spoils of war. Sorry, man. I didn't mean to take it from you. I didn't know you actually wanted it.
Yeah. It's a nice. You'll notice when you drive it how well it drives.
Oh, I feel bad now. Sorry, man. It's all right. I'll buy you one.
Oh, no, that's good. You'll buy me one with our money?